Oh, Throwing masks up on the stage and shit. It's like a really fucked up... It's like some really fucked up Eddie from Iron Maiden mascot or something. I don't know. How the fuck you guys doing out there? You guys having fun tonight, Springfield? Hell yeah, fucking Halloween bash. I see everybody doing it up. I fucking love it, man. Friday night in Springfield, Missouri. A little bit of Absolute vodka and Coca-Cola. I'm having a good time myself, y'all. Thank you very much. And I'm gonna ask you a couple questions, because you know, this is the very first time Machine Head has ever played in Springfield, Missouri. And so, if there's any girls in the audience, would you please make some noise for me right now? Look at them titties. Woo. Now let me hear all the fellas in the place make some noise. There's a lot of fellas here in fucking Springfield. God damn. But hey, that's all right. As long as everybody's here to have a good time. And I got one more question, all right? Because I do not know the answer to this question. Springfield, Missouri. Do you motherfuckers like it heavy or what? Do you like it heavy? It don't get no heavier than this, baby. Chance on Hammer! Let me fucking hear ya!
Don't Yeah.
See your hands in the air! Fuck yeah! We'll be right back.
Just so strong.
Listen to all you crazy motherfuckers howling at the moon and shit on Night Before Halloween. I love it! Crazy motherfuckers in Springfield. I'll tell you what, I have no goddamn idea why it took us this long to get out here, man. Fuck! You motherfuckers are out of your goddamn minds, every last fucking one of you. And cheers to fucking that. Ow! Nuts, man. Well, check it out, y'all. We're Machine Head from the Bay Area. We got a new record came out called The Burning Red. And I just want to say this next song is going out to all the fucking Springfield lunatics. Jesus Christ. The fucking rowdiest girls and the rowdiest fellas in this motherfucker. This song goes out to you, y'all. This song here is called Muffin Love.
Stop back against the wall. It's not your strength, but it's a fall. We'll never. so loud. It's a fire that's gone. Feels the sky, it's loud. This is not God's secret. That's a pretty silent. The past unknows me. He's the most unwilling sound. Will be we
over yet, but we've got some great prizes we're giving away on our costume contest. The 104.1 Ruckus judges have been scanning the audience, bro. We've been searching it like crazy. We followed it into the computer. We asked this big motherfucker right here up front what he thought, didn't we? Oh, he already forgot what he said. That's what it convinces the computer. Mo, let's bring up our first two contestants for the scariest and the most original contest. After the drums get down, come on up here. Wait for that. Hey, does anybody out there like Richard Petty? You want to learn how to drive a race car? Tell them, though.
Hey, if you guys want to go to Las Vegas, Nevada, make sure you listen up to 104.1 for those extreme touch shows, because we're going to send somebody to Vegas. Which one do you think is the sexiest, showing the most skin? Contestant number one? Contestant number two? Or contestant number three? We gotta do it one more time between these two. Contestant number one! Hey, nice tits, man. Or contestant number two? Congratulations to Spider Woman!
See, hey Spider Woman, you're going to the Keystone Resort in Keystone, Colorado for the Millennium Round Trip Airfare! Hotel are coming. Wait, I see some tips right there, for God's sake. All right. Are you guys ready to continue the Bone Crusher Ball? We got Seven Dust coming up.